Welcome to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee 2-player Nuzlocke.
In this challenge, we'll be running the game of Pokemon like a Nuzlocke challenge, but with a few extra twists. We can only use one of each species of our Pokemon in our team, i.e. if you were to catch a Vulpix and then the Vulpix fainted, you can no longer catch a Ninetales or use a Ninetales later on in the game.
Pokemon sent to the PC are not usable and considered dead. They can only be sent off to gain EXP candy.
An empty slot in the party is required to add a new member to the team.
We are not allowed to use items in battle.
We are not allowed to add legendary Pokemon to our party. With all these challenges, we're definitely going to have our hands full. Let's get into the game.
What? Oh no!
Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Nero017 and I'm joined by
the Orange Man. I am now. What's that guy again? That was the president for a while.
Or Donald Trump.
Yes, I am Donald Trump.
You're officially the annoying orange.
Hey, Apple. Hey, Apple.
So, guys, welcome back to another Let's Go Eevee and in our whatever we're calling it challenge. We've done exactly 4 hours.
Oh, cool.
We have 2 badges. Let's do it.
Let's go.
What were we doing? I can't remember.
We're just got to the place with the electric gym. I think we have to go to the SS Anne first.
Yes. So we don't want to talk to Jenny because we don't need that squirrel.
Yeah. It's a Machop.
Is that just that man's Machop? This is my land, all of it. I have my Pokemon use bulldozers to prepare the site so I can build something here.
He's been building something here since 1990, whatever time the first one came out.
1996? And Sam? It's a Farfetch'd!
That's so Farfetch'd.
I'm particularly fond of bird Pokemon. Me and my partner Ducks here are gonna go to catch a Spearow soon. Fetch'd.
Ducks.
Which do you prefer, the puppy Pokemon Growlithe or the scratch cat Pokemon Meowth?
Growlithe?
Oh, you didn't have to answer, I knew it. Sorry, it was a silly question. If you catch 5 of the Scratch Cat Pokemon Meowth, I'll give you a pretty Pokemon you can ride on its back. Is she going to give us an Arcanine?
Are we going to catch 5 Meowth and give up Meowth as a Pokemon?
Yep, if that gives us a Growlithe.
Yeah, if that gives us a Growlithe.
I just adore my seal. Right, let's go find 5 Meowth. I'm the chairman of the Pokemon Fan Club. So, did you come here to visit about my Pokemon? Yes. Oh, you see my favourite, Rapidash, is the cutest. It's so cute and lovely and smart, it's almost too much to take. Plus, it's really amazing when you stop to look at it, don't you think? Especially gives us...
Wow.
Oops, look at the time, I kept you too long. I want you to have this. Eevee set.
Oh, that's clothing.
Yeah.
We can dress up ourselves and our Pokemon.
Yay! It's a fat man. Would you look at my Pikachu's adorable tail? Where's your Pikachu? It's a lightning bolt, so what?
Eevee top.
Actually, I rate that. That's actually quite cool. Pants. They're sick as well. Shoes.
Eevee shoes.
I like those ones better.
Okay.
Bags.
The Eevee bag.
But I can't see it.
Not turn. Oh, X to turn.
Oh. Hang on. Anyway, have we got anything for...
Sports cap.
Yes.
Sports wares. Got some sort of thing on it. I think you press, yeah.
Yes.
Sporty Eevee.
You get, oh, I can't have shoes. That would have been sick. All right.
And now we look cool. Oh, I don't. So we're killing off a Meowth to get, yeah. Oh yeah, we never fought her,
did we? She never triggers. Okay, I'll play. Oh my. So we're gonna kill Meowth to hopefully get a Growlithe, which means then.
Hopefully.
Vulpix would have to go. We have to go back to drop Vulpix into the trainer because if we put her in the box,
yeah, we don't want to kill her.
Oh,
and that's a Charmander.
I'll use Quick Attack.
I'll use Leech Seed.
I'll use Run Away and get out. Dun Dun Duck.
Dun Duck.
Dun Dun Duck.
Sounds like a superhero duck, doesn't it?
Yeah. Dunda!
And then this comes out.
Skadoosh! Oh, that was super effective. Ouch, Charlie.
You got crit.
No, not crit. I do it again. And then Psyduck uses water gun.
Yes, you spit.
Skadoosh! No, don't scratch again.
Did that duck so slow?
He is slow. No! I'm very low in health.
Confusing.
Quick attack.
Confusion.
Whichever one you want to do. I hope there's not another crit involved.
Unless it's in.
Ooh.
Spit.
Charmander. We didn't fight a lot of these, so I either go back to the center and heal, or I switch out to someone else.
Yeah.
Level 22. Learn takedown. That's early for takedown, isn't it? Do you want takedown?
It's a better damage, though.
Yeah.
How much power does takedown have? I think it's like 90.
90 power, 85 accuracy versus 40 accuracy. 40 power, 100 accuracy.
And then takedown also does self damage as well. So I don't think it's worth it.
Okay.
Especially if we need that last thing and nothing else is going
to
work.
Yeah. Do you want me to go back and heal, or should I just?
Let's keep going.
All right. So I switch them out then.
Yeah.
Actually,
we've got potions.
I was going to say, and it's not a battle, so we can use. Posham, we have like 20 of them. I don't know. We have 8. I'm excited then. That'd be fine.
Yeah, that'd be fine.
Dies 2 seconds later.
I hope we can put 2 in.
Well, if not, we have to make.
Gen 1 didn't have breeding. I'm gonna talk to the old lady. Oh, now we can only put 1. Oh.
Okay, now it's decision time.
If we're going to gravestone anything, gravestone need arena. Because we've got poison, we've got ground.
The problem is, I need to move something temporarily. So
shoot. We can't move anything. No, we can't move anything. We can't move them out of the party. Oh no. I mean, will we be replacing a fire type with a fire type?
We still have to pick up Nidorina though, if we're going to kill her off too.
No, because then there'll be a space. We just have to kill off the Meowth that'll be in the party.
We're going to kill Meowth anyway, aren't we? So. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, QB. I'm too sorry. But Arcanine.
Dead.
Arcanine trumps Ninetales.
Right, let's go find...
I'm so sorry.
I'm not picking Nidorina up, am I?
We'll leave her there. She's back right. Up in case.
Yeah, let's go find 5 Meowths now.
I'm so sad.
There's the Charmander if we ever need it.
In case Arcanine ever dies. There's Meowth.
Meowths! Prepare to be binned.
Oh, where do you go?
Do you have to have 5 Meowths sat in our bag?
No. It'll be in the box.
So we just have to have 5 in the box?
Yeah.
Alright.
Because if it was in our party, that would be
annoying.
Extremely deathly.
Boom.
Great.
They're great.
Great.
There we go, there's 1. This is all for a Growlithe.
All for, no, Arcanine.
Oh yeah, for an Arcanine.
We googled it.
Yeah. No, we didn't. Right, so this one's in our team at the moment.
Yeah.
But I'll put it in the box in a minute. The things we do to get Arcanine.
Arcanine is the best boy.
I think that Arcanine's still better than them, so we should have an S+.
Should I add an S+ tier? There is no better fire type than Arcanine. So
it's the Arcanine.
It starts with Arcanine and then we just go down from there. The goodest.
We can't catch Growlithe or Arcanine in this version of the game.
Yeah, so we're doing what we can to get one.
Exactly.
Catch combo too. Tell you what, it'd be even worse if now it comes a shiny run.
It's a small one. The final one is a tiny one. Can't believe you're going to kill a kitten.
It's okay, I don't think Meowths are cute, so...
I like Persian.
I like Persian.
It's a shame we don't have a Persian anymore.
Oh no! Anyway.
The last one's trying to get it. But where did that go?
Mine went really far. I'm flicking it and it's going fucking miles.
Or nowhere.
Do I need to put this one into the box now? So it's freed up.
Yeah, but we can do that when we get to...
Yay, Pebbles and Cappuccino grew.
Wait. Make sure it doesn't somehow go into the box. Okay. I'm gonna go to the box first.
Shut up. There's our five Meowths. I meant to remove from party. My bad. No, we killed another Pokemon.
What are we calling the Arcanine? I think if it's a boy, we should call him Yogi, after my doggy. We got Arcanine.
That's a good boy.
He's a good boy.
Look at this doggo.
And if it's a girl, what do you want to put?
I have no idea. Why don't you catch a scratch cat Pokemon and give you a puppy Pokemon? I want to see if your preference would stay the same.
After seeing so many meow.
I must see the goodest doggo. The goodest doggo!
Level 16.
The funny thing is that your favourite is this version of Arcanine, and mine is the Hisuian variant.
Yeah. But you preferred this one before the Hisuian.
I did.
So
this is my favourite one. It's my favourite Pokemon regardless, just that the Hisuian variant is incredible.
Yeah.
Yogi boy!
That's so fast. No! I cannot keep up with that.
Bye, human!
That is basically the bike.
Look how big he is as well.
You don't need to get a bike when you can just ride off.
I was going to say, we don't need a bike. Right. This way?
Ow!
No, wait, we've been that way.
We're going to the SSR.
Which way is that way? No! Hello!
It might be to the right and then down.
I don't like the consistent despawn and respawn, though. Come on, Sam, catch up! This SSR is a famous luxury cruise ship. Visits Vermilion Port just once a year. No!
Do you never see the SSR anywhere else? No. I feel that's kind of a... downside.
Yeah, because it's meant to be worldwide travel, they said, so... Another 100th guest. So here you go.
A breezy sailor outfit.
Hello, sailor. imagine trying to say no to Arcanine. Bye, Sam.
It's a boat.
I still will say SSN Lapras is my favourite Gigantamax of all.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't ride Yogi in here. It's Yogi. Tom. He's going for the ticket. The ship is huge and it's full of trainers. It's Gary Busey.
It's someone who's going to want to sniff me again. Good thing I see you two here.
Are you taking a cruise? Not hardly. I got invited to the exclusive party for trainers, but I'm pretty much done with this scene. I got plenty of party favours too. Here, I can even share one with you. A Shalor Sable.
I have no idea what that means. Some medicine?
Yep. Yep, there are all kinds of rumours going right about things to get up to. The point is, Team Rocket is a dangerous group, and they're trying to use Pokemon to make themselves rich. I might do some digging into what it is they're really after. And you two better stay out of their path. Yeah, fucked, Gary!
Blue.
Gary.
Both.
Team Rocket, huh? If you get tangled up with those jokes again, you should call me. Ha! Hey, get fucked!
You're a sick look.
The passengers are restless after being out on sea so long. You might get challenged to battle by some of the really bored ones. Well, let's go in every room!
I know one of the empty rooms is a place to sleep.
Oh, you can't check the bins anymore! No!
There's nothing in there. There's nothing in there. Ooh, a piece of pie. These guys look like they're going
to... I collected these Pokemon from all around the world.
It's a battle!
Has she got any Alolan forms then? Otherwise she hasn't been worldwide.
Then she brings out Arcanine. Not Arcanine now.
That's a Pidgey.
Arceus.
The goodest doggo and Eevee. What does the goodest doggo know? Bite, Roar, Ember, Leer. Ah, we got rid of Buzzy Bolt. We have to put it back on.
A bit strong.
Arcanine's like, I bite.
I bite the trainer.
I bite lady. Okay. It's a Pikachu.
They're peeking at me. It's a girl Pikachu.
I bites the mouse.
I also bite the mouse. Oh no, the master's quick attack. Yum. Nom.
I finish. Nom nom. Mouse tasty. I has more. That was easy. Went around the world for these. Really? We caught those in the first town. You're a very shit trainer if that's how far you went. Check out what I fished up.
I bet it's a load of Magikarps.
I love it when the trainers come in Magikarps. Fisherman Dale. As I said, I love it when the trainers come with Magikarp. I bite the fish.
You're only two levels away from evolving into a Gyarados. What a shame he'll die.
He's going to be Nuzlocke. It's your
the
funeral.
The fisherman is also playing a Nuzlocke.
Nom. I ate the fish. The fish did not taste nice. 59 experience. Oh, was that it?
Yep.
God damn, he was shit.
Where's... Give me the item that's behind you.
A revive!
Wow, free money.
Yay, monies! Which do you find to be more worthy, a strong Pokemon or a rare one? A medium rare one. It tastes yummy.
A legendary one.
Like Arcanine!
Arcanine's the legendary Pokemon. The Does that mean that we've already failed the Nuzlocke where you said no legendaries?
Oh shit, yeah. Uh-oh. Did we fail, chat, by putting the legendary Pokemon in, even though it said no legendary?
I mean, by legendary status, we're only talking about his Pokedex entry.
Yeah, because he is the legendary Pokemon. Alright, if this kills it, amazing. Ah,
but it will burn it.
Yeah!
Reducing its attack power.
Nom!
It flinched.
I made it flinch! Swift.
Swift. We're gonna get swifty.
I was about to do that.
We're gonna get swifty in here.
I missed the ball drop. Goodbye! Fatality.
Oh.
89. Fucking hell. Bulbasaur's going up massive. Well, Ivysaur. Yeah. I must salute you. 2,160 and three balls.
Oh my.
How have you got three? I thought most people had two.
Ha!
I found a nugget!
More money. God. Nugget leaves his nuggets everywhere.
Right? Oh, man. Have you been to the Go Park complex in Fuchsia City?
Oh, that's Safari instead.
Yeah. Is that where I can use my Pokemon from Pokemon Go?
Yeah.
Who wants my Metagross?
No, you can only bring Gen 1.
I have a very, very powerful Arcanine.
But you can bring... I mean, if we didn't already have Vulpix and get rid of Vulpix, we could have bought...
Alolan.
Yeah.
Shit. I have Alolan Sandslash. We haven't killed a Sandshrew yet.
Yeah.
If we need that.
But then, do we want to use...
No. We don't want to use that because that ruins the point of it.
Yeah.
He could teach you this cool secret technique if you ask him. He's really famous for it. Though he looked pretty done in by seasickness when I saw him.
Ha, let's kill your Pokemon like Red killed Blue's Raticate.
Yeah, Tom, you're going to fail your Nuzlocke again.
He's got a Pidgeotto. But we got a Cappuccino.
And a Yugi. To be fair, that Pidgeotto is level 20. I might have to switch out Yugi, yeah.
Nah, be fine, because I'll... Sizzy Slash! Oh, the cheat code.
Godouche!
He's burned.
I bite your birdie. He did not taste nice. You send attack.
Oh no, your accuracy.
No, not my accuracy. Yeah, get burnt, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
I use Ember.
I use Quick Attack.
Skadoosh! Fatality. I bite Yogi, I bite Tom.
No, you ember on Tom.
I burn Tom.
Yes, burn Tom.
Ah. A Pikachu!
It's a Pikachu.
I bite the mouse!
I also bite the mouse.
They have a 21 though. Ooh, double kick.
That was a crit.
Ooh. No, bad mouse. I'm gonna use Roar, because if you use Quick Attack, it should kill it.
Yeah. Or Swift.
Yeah. Oh, excuse me.
Bless you.
What's wrong with me today?
Yeah, stop dying. Probably have held it.
No!
Look, Yogi's taking ages to level up.
An Oddish! That's where we shine!
Ember!
I burned the grassy thing.
Don't worry, I'll give you a chance.
It sizzly slides. It's a very slow Oddish.
Oh.
No!
Oh no, he's sleepy. Oh, he's a sleepy Yogi.
He's a sleepy Yogi.
Where's the camera angle where we can see sleepy Yogi?
Oh, oh, look, look at the smile.
Dog cheese. Mookies. That's it. You put my friend to sleep, you get swifted.
You're gonna get swifted. Should have called it Rick.
Or Morty and then call you Rick.
We beat Tom. Was that his team? Yeah. Sure, he had more last time.
No.
Tom, you're shit. Says you're a bad trainer. His secret technique is his penis.
Oh my. Oh, I feel terrible.
This seasickness has done me a...
Why are you a captain and still got seasickness?
This is how you cure anyone who's getting seasickness, how you clear, you cure it. There, there, old fellow.
There you go.
Wow, I'm feeling much better because you rubbed my back.
Eevee.
Yeah, Eevee is more than ready to learn my secret technique, but I'm afraid it's really only for humans.
Oh, yeah?
What? Liz, you really want to try and learn it? Oh, colour me surprised. I've travelled all over this wide world, and this is the first time I had a Pokemon want to learn my secret technique. Or a spirit like that. Well then, who am I to say no? I'll teach my secret technique to even...
Yeah.
Yeah, that.
Here you go, it is cut.
Now what's Gaffy? What the? Bruce Lee.
Hey, Gia.
He did that with his penis. He went.
Cappuccino also learned the secret technique of chop down.
Whoa. It really went and learned chop down. Whew. Now I guess about time for the SS Anne to set sail again.
But what if we want to go somewhere?
Yeah, you never asked us if we wanted to go anywhere, you prick.
Yeah, prick. Bleh.
Oh!
Eevee! Cappuccino seems so happy and excited. Let's go to the very edge of the ship, it says. And I disappear for this Eevee. Moment. Didn't go to the right.
Oh.
This is probably our bedroom. No, no, stop.
No, this has a lady in
you
it.
Usually put the first one as like our. Oh, there it is. It's the rest.
Why have we got some weird lady in our room asking if we'd like a rest?
Yes, would you like to sleep on my bed? I'm like fussed all over you.
I need an adult, not that one.
I am an adult.
No, no.
Hey, Grandpa, what are you doing behind the chair? I wish to be left alone and get out!
Now I'm just doing it to be annoying. Dick. We should be able to throw things at him. Like rocks. Or humans.
Rock Pokemon. That's... Let's leave.
I didn't want to talk to him, I'm leaving. Yeah. Bye!
I'm gonna have to edit that out.
That was too creepy. I think that, like, if I was to do a gym leader challenge, my gym leader wouldn't be certain type. It would be, well, not as in, like, fire or thingy. It'd be, like, I said, only the bird type gym leader or something.
Yeah. I mean, that's mostly flying anyway, but, so you'd be a flying type.
Flying, but mixed, yeah.
Then you'd have something like Ice Cube, because he's a penguin.
No, I'd have Kilowattrel, flying electric. Pidgeot, just because I love him. Corviknight.
Yeah.
Talonflame.
Yeah. Does sound like a flying gym. I'd have a Doggo gym.
Yeah, my Yenna, Arcanine. Speaking of Arcanine.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be keeping up anytime soon.
Hello there!
Thanks for letting us where to go next.
That's the only thing I don't like is the...
It's very hand-holdy.
Yeah. Hey, Sam, where are you? Go on, catch up.
I can't. I can do this. And then I can do this. Aww.
You're a champ in the making. Beyond this point is a Vermilion City gym. We need to chop that tree down first. How do you know Arcanine won't just burn through it?
Yeah, I think that would be the smarter idea. Just use Ember.
Good work. You chopped down that troublesome tree and opened the way to the gym. That means you can challenge the gym now. I'll be waiting for you there. Well, first things first.
And when I return... Yeah, I'm here.
First things first.
Hey, my clothes changed.
Oh, they did. Sick. That's cool.
It's electric.
Are we ready for this yet, though? Judging by the level of Tom's Pokemon.
Might as well just go in and go for it.
Is this going to be the Switch thing again? I wonder where they are.
Huh. It's just a red cash can. Pretty sure you find one that's got a Switch in it, it's the one that's next to it.
This is no place for kids, not even if you're good at Pokemon.
Yes, it is.
Huh?
This is exactly what where I'm supposed to be.
Sailor Dwayne.
He's got a Magnemite.
It's a Magnemite. Now, does Magnemite have his steel typing?
Yeah.
You're fucked.
With fire. Ah, the cheat code. We love you.
Godboosh. Oh.
Repro. Yeah. Still
protected. We need the ground type, don't we?
Yeah, but then he also levitates. But then there's no abilities in this, so technically he's not levitating.
Rage.
Against the machine.
Killing him.
He's a machine. Quick attack.
Skadoosh. Magnemite fainted.
I think that's just a way just to wind up everyone, wouldn't it?
What?
Just constantly say the wrong name wrong.
Yeah.
Magnemite.
I always have to say when I see Ekans now, it's always going, oh, it's snake spelled backwards.
On Ikes. Aha.
One switch.
So it's either the one above it or the one to the right.
Should we go with the right one first?
Yeah.
Skadoosh.
Nope.
No!
So is it still in the same place?
I'll tell you in a minute.
After a battle.
He has a Voltorb.
No.
An angry
Voltorb
Pokeball.
And Electrode are one of the fastest Pokemon in the game.
But I have an Unikes.
I have a Cappuccino.
Are you thirsty?
No.
Oh. Swifty Whift.
Swifty? I'm going to get Swifty in here.
Oh.
I hope this doesn't hurt.
But Onix didn't really take much damage.
I think I just remembered something that just made that even easier. Pretty sure when a move has multiple targets, it actually reduces the damage. If it hits.
Oh, this is a cheat code.
So if someone was to use like something like Surf against us, it wouldn't be as powerful as if they use it against.
Would you like to learn Takedown?
How much is this physical attack? It's less than this special attack, so I might as well keep Swift. And Quick Attack's always good. So.
Right, there you go. Yogi's at level 17!
Yay! Yogi's a good boy.
Another Voltorb!
I bet he uses it self-destruct again.
No, I want to drop a rock on its head.
You could use self-rock.
That would be
the first one.
Yeah.
But then you would have missed anyway because you used it first. We're gonna get Swifty in here.
We got Swifty.
He also needs Swift. He's getting so Swifty.
Yeah. It's ground we need for these.
Yeah. Well, but you are a ground type, so it's fine.
Yeah.
It just means that you're immune to the electricity.
Yeah.
Quick tick. Yeah. Crit. Mattered. Completely.
Skadoosh. Yeah.
Dunduck.
What's that? Fury swipes.
Wow.
I like fury swipes.
Again, that sounds like something a superhero kind of duck thing would do. I use Fury Swipe!
Over Tail Whip or Scratch?
Fury Swipe is just a better scratch, isn't it?
Yeah. Dun dun duck, use Fury Swipe! Dun dun dun! 616 for beating Rocker Bailey. That leaves.
Might as well just beat them all up.
And then heal up before we go back and do these. Yeah. When I was in the army, Lieutenant Surge was my strict co. He was like, how old is Surge? Look how old that guy is.
Surge is actually only 24, and that old guy is 22.
Life's been hard for him. Get dropped on your head.
Pikachu is shipmate.
Oh, so close.
It's a shipmate.
Gentlemen, Tucker fucker. It sounds like a really horrible In the Night Garden character. You got like Macca Packa and Iggle Pickle. It's Tucker Fucker.
It's more my just in between my shoulders.
My ribs hurt this morning because of sleeping flat on my face. I went like that and my ribs are all like Right, now we're ready to beat Lip Surge.
LT Surge.
Arcanine. I definitely a pseudo widow.
It's Linus Tech Surge.
Yeah. Right, so we know one is right.
Well, we don't know if it's that one. Yay.
And this one.
Yay, they don't move like the originals.
That was super easy. Barely an inconvenience.
Some of your posters are gone.
Pin up! Wait, look at that, a pint-sized challenger. You've got big and brassy nerves to take me on with your puny power. The Pokemon battle is war. I'll show you, civilian. I'll shock you into surrender.
Oh my god, I am so shocked.
50,000 volts straight to the nipples.
Oh my. That'd probably turn him on.
Oh! Yeah, it's a splody-splode.
Hey, you think you're a splody-splode? You can splody-splode our sploders?
We have a tank.
And pebbles.
So get ready for Stealth Rock. And Swift.
Gonna get Swifty.
Light screen. No. He has defended in himself.
Especially from special attacks, isn't it?
No.
Which is Swift, so.
Oh, he's level 25. I didn't notice that. Aha!
We'll survive. Oh. Digimon survive. Wait, what?
Wrong game. To be fair, if Pebbles gets low, I'm switching straight to Asui because the electric isn't very effective to him.
Yeah.
Not that you can actually hit Onix. Ooh. Skadoosh. Yeah, I get burnt, mother trucker. Oh.
And the burn should kill him.
Yes.
I thought I was going to leave it with one HP.
Yeah, just like holding on. And then you self-destruct.
Yay, level 19.
Let's go, Pebbles. We still need to find a Cubone to call it Bam Bam.
Yeah.
Even though we'll never use Cubone in our team. Or, do we get a Cubone, right?
Because well, you know how Cubone... Stealth Rock did nothing.
For fuck's sake.
It still resisted it.
Do I rage on this one?
Yeah. All your moves are going to be weak still.
Sorry, you sizzly slide it. Or do we name Cubone, because you don't have Cubone like sad over its mum.
Yeah.
So do we call Cubone Tom and Ghastly Tom's mum? Oh wow, look at that damage. It's not like he can hurt me. Ooh.
Cappuccino.
You good, fam?
I might swap you out.
I would swap out.
One crit and he's dead.
Luckily, I can't be harmed.
Yogi, you go.
I guess.
No, we're going to use Dundunk.
Yeah, Dundunk.
Peggy.
Yeah, the two that are super weak. You scared it. No! Ooh. That's more like it.
Yeah, stuff's quite strong.
This isn't his best Pokemon, is it?
No, I think Roachie's next.
Oh, shit. I forgot about that. Right, I'll go again for Rage.
Can't poison it because
just Vine Whip it.
Yeah. And then I'll Leech Seed the Roachie.
Oh,
I forgot. He'll resist grass.
Oh, come on.
But it should die from the burn.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, the rage is building up. So if he gets hit when he's doing rage, he gets stronger.
Yeah, problem is, do I put him in for another run?
I'm sure he's fine.
But the light screens wore off.
Come on. You.
Get hit by my self rock. Oh, that was not a lot.
More than this Magnemite.
Just hope he doesn't do double kick.
Just quick attack.
Oh!
Gotta get some healing in here. Yay! Healing!
That'll keep you in the game. I'll drop him with another rock throw.
Would've been nice if it healed both of us.
Yeah. Vine Whip! Oh shit!
On X.
No!
That's our first death. On X. No, Pebbles. Oh, Vine Whip did nothing.
What do I do here? Who do I send out?
I mean, he knows double kick, so he can't put Cappuccino out. Yogi's the only one that doesn't have a weakness or resistance.
Right, I send him.
And he's an evolved Pokemon, so he should have a big tank.
We have a dead Pokemon.
If you kill Arcanine...
I will kill you.
With Poison Hand?
No, I'd whap it with a...
Yeah.
Oh, he's gone for you. Get a mouse. Fuck you. Oh, we lost Pebbles.
Pebbles was going to be great. She was going to be the one, man.
Oh,
well, at least we got, we can bring back, Avril.
Yeah, we can go pick up Nidorina.
Or leave her there for a bit, if needs be.
I think we need her for now, don't we? And take a Thunder Badge.
Yeah.
Let's go. That was my... We don't give a fuck about your autograph. That's not all I'm giving you. Thunderbolt! Right. I'm just going to take care of business first.
Yeah. Yeah. In the arms of an angel. Oh, jeez.
I guess we go back and get Nidorina.
I mean, do you want to look at the next area, see what Pokemon are there, and then decide?
First things first.
Chop this tree that keeps
growing. And go and heal up.
Uh-oh, there's Misty.
Oh, shit. What does she want?
Hopefully, she won't battle, because...
Oh, it's you again. So you beat Lieutenant Zed, you'll just be good.
Ooh. Oh, thanks. Okay. It's a good thing you took...
Where are you headed next? Have you been to Diglett's Cave? Oh! Should we go?
Nah, oh, okay. She's just gonna walk us over there.
That's fine. We'll drop back anyway. It's not exactly like there's any grass in between it.
Yeah. And I think there's some grass to the right as well. So yeah. This is where we can get another ground type, like Diglett.
Yeah, that's the plan. Right.
And then there's grass over
big
here.
Big trainer.
And trainers.
What have we got around here?
was going to say, do you want to jump off Arcanine so you don't accidentally run into something?
I'll put him back in the ball for a minute. Oh, that's...
Is there a Pokemon showing up? Oh, there's one. Kata Drowsy.
Drowsy?
Psychic type.
I mean, if we were going to go for a Psychic, I'd go back for Abra. Pidgey. Yeah.
But then we can't evolve into Alakazam.
Yeah, that's true.
Mr. Mime? My name.
We need to focus on the ground type, really.
Yeah.
Should go in there first and then come back for these lot. Right, let's see.
Where's all the Diglets?
I'm just wondering. Do we want Diglett?
I think Diglett's the only one that's down here, really.
I want Cubone.
Cubone could be down here. We're not seeing a single
there
Pokemon.
There is literally nothing.
The hell?
Are we going to literally just make it all the way to Celadon without...
seeing a single Pokemon?
What the fuck?
How? Now, brown cow.
I'm going back. Let's go back down. Run!
Okay, whoops.
Diglets! Did we get one?
Do you want to see if we can find a big one?
Who am I? And that's it.
There's our first one.
Well, it pops right in front of my feet.
Oh, is he going to be a dick and move about?
We need a ground type, so we're going to have to go for Diglett.
And the game's not going to be let us have fun and call it Diglett.
Three little Diglets. Ooh! That was a good catch.
Yep, excellent.
Yeah, we got a Diglett. Level 4.
So that's our replacement for Onix.
Yep.
When it gets rid of the weaknesses of rock, I guess.
Cool. Right, we go back up here anyway before we come back. We need to give it a name first. Oh my god, it's only level 13. Thank you.
If anyone wants to rename him something more fun, just throw that into the comments, please.
Nope.
Because I'm happy with changing it.
Nope, Diglett. That is the name.
Just because you don't like Diglets.
I fucking hate Diglets. I mean, we can't get my favourite ground type from Gen 1 anyway, because we can't get Golem. My second favourite is dead. Right, do we fight this one?
Yeah.
Don't you like Route 11? The double ones in its name is so cool. Guess what? I'm the coach trainer on double one. I'm a coach.
I think this is going to be a double.
Nah, I don't think it is.
Okay.
Coach trainer Will. He has a Rattata-ta-ta-ta.
Not a Rattata-ta-ta-ta-ta.
And we have Cappuccino and... Pecky.
Pecky hasn't had a timeout and sent for a while. She's as strong as... You're going to use it... I think it has its own special attack when it's out.
Hit it with wing attack?
Yeah. Cappuccino,
sure hit move.
It's VV Volley.
Was that it? Sizzly slide's better.
No, so VV Volley, if I remember what I read, it's basically Return and Swift.
Oh.
So the more Cappuccino loves us, the more stronger it gets.
Oh, okay.
And it will never miss. Also, Super Fang always does half damage, so yeah. It could have been level 1 and still do that much damage.
Skadoosh. Skadoosh. Yeah, your Rattata-ta-ta-ta-ta is fucked.
Is a Rattata-ta-ta-tarded.
25! Oh, was that it? For a coach trainer, you're quite shit.
Yeah. 5 Eevee candies.
If you use an Eevee candy, Eevee will get much stronger.
Candy of a specific Pokemon gets that Pokemon stronger?
Yep.
Does that mean we level up, BB, doing that? Can we use one just to see what it does?
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, just use one, and then we can't be accused of cheating if we use all five.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, hang on. It raises all their stats by one. that's like leveling up.
But without leveling up.
Yeah. Let's not do that.
Let's not do that. I would cheat it. I wonder if there's anything in here worth catching or seeing.
Oh, they put the healing so far away.
I know. I love that we haven't taken the Charmander or the Squirtle. We've held on because we don't need them. With the Dunduck.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we've got Dicklett. If only we could get a Alolan Dicklett.
I think they would also be a little bit cheat codey as well because. Well, Ivysaur's pretty damn good.
Hmm.
And then I think they get treated as traded Pokemon, which means they level up faster.
Thing is, Charmander was never going to be in the team if Arcanine was an option. No fire Pokemon is in the option. Even Ninetales.
Because Arcanine is in the Arcanine class. And yeah. Then
Arcanine is the greatest tier Pokemon ever. Yeah.
He's in God tier.
Yeah. And then they all follow underneath. And in my book, Charizard isn't even top tier. Don't get me wrong. I'm not a huge Charizard fan, though.
You put him in A class.
He's all right.
A for all right.
Dicklett! Triple Dicklett!
Wow! Trio, trio, trio! Let's get Dunduck out here.
If we. If we catch it.
No, we already caught.
I know, but does it class as an upgrade? Can we just.
No, because we've already got Diglett, Diglett, Diglett.
Nice cock!
Yeah, three of them.
Nice cocks! That was a good throw.
Yeah. Trio, trio, trio. Diglett, dig, Diglett, dig, Diglett, dig. Trio, trio, trio.
We caught a Doug trio. Thing is, it's only level 14, I noticed. Ooh, level 25 for
Pikachu. How is it level 14 when Diglett is...
I know. What's that? Whirlwind.
Ooh, that isn't that very good. It literally just raw.
Yeah, we'll give up on that one. Where are we?
We're here.
Diglett's cave. Thank you.
Oh, this is Professor's house, isn't it?
Tifa. Remember me? I'm one of Professor Oak's assistants.
No, you've got the same face as every other assistant.
It's a little too bright out here. Inside, I'll be waiting to show you whenever you're ready.
I don't want to know what you're trying to show a 10-year-old.
Why are you luring a 10-year-old girl into your house? Right? Fucking Jimmy Savile.
Ah, he's even got a kid in here already.
Got something good to show you. I have mastered the secret technique light up. No! Don't turn off the light!
You're going to teach us Flash!
My eyes! See, it seems even bright even with the lights off. Let me just put my clothes back on. No, don't do it! It's a trap! Don't take your clothes off for him!
Eevee wants to be a pervert!
Yay!
Means we have to go back to...
No, fuck off, Tom!
Yeah, fuck off, Tom. Go away, Tom! Tom, go away!
Nah, I'm fine by myself.
We can get there without you, Tom.
If you head east from Cerulean City, or at least reach a place called Rock Tunnel, it's supposed to be pitch dark in there. Thank you, bye!
Yeah, get lost, because we want to go down.
Yeah.
Because we're going down. We're yelling timber.
I don't even know where this leads us back to.
I think there's a... that thing there.
CP stands for combat power. Whoa, combat! Whoa, dickhead!
Another child. Wow.
Thank you for nothing.
Item!
A leaf stone.
Who does that evolve?
A super potion. Now we can cut into that.
Leaf stone evolves Oddish Gloom.
Yeah, Gloom into Vileplume. There's two separate areas here.
Oh no, I think they both go out the same place.
That one goes to grass.
Yeah, but we're back at...
Viridian.
Yeah.
By Viridian. Was this Pallet Town?
Yeah, we're just above Pallet Town, actually. No, we're above... Yeah, Viridian, going into
the forest. Onyx.
Yeah, the forest, and then go to the Brock gym area.
Yeah, this is the thing.
So we have a chance to catch Pikachu and kill it.
We don't need the experiences, do we?
Do we want to keep the Weedles around? Because we could kill that line as well.
I don't fucking know. I thought it was a fucking Bulbasaur then.
Yeah, this is where we caught Bulbasaur. I know. There's Pikachu down.
Do we want to kill it?
Oh.
Where was it?
It was literally just here. There it is.
Are we going to kill it?
Or do we run away? Kill it or run away? Do we want Pikachu?
What is our other electric options? Electabuzz?
Electabuzz, Voltorb, Electrode, Magnemite.
Right. Magnemite and Magneton are nothing compared to Magnezone.
Mm.
And I'd only be interested in that for that. Electrode, the only fun thing about Electrode is that it blows up. Guess what?
But if we blow up. It is one of the fastest Pokemon in the game.
Should we go for a try on the Electrode then if we want the electric?
Yeah.
Right, let's do that.
I think it's got high speed and high special attack.
Right, we're going to kill Pikachu.
Ha! We're murdering Pikachu. What do you think about that?
We're going for a really different run.
Yeah, we've just changed it up. We're like, nah, we're not going to kill a load of Pokemon off. It's because I worked out before this that we had 61 species of Pokemon.
I think it's more, for me, it's more the choices that we're making. I.e., you know, we're going, right, we're going to go for Voltorb over something else. You know, we're not picking what other people would pick as standard. So Pikachu, Squirtle, Charmander, and Eevee would have already been a guaranteed four in most people's team.
Yeah.
Whereas we're like, no, let's try some others. We're taking the long way, aren't we, to get back to Cerulean?
Yeah, we could have,
Yeah. We're going to cut to when we're in Cerulean anyway. So let's get to the rock tunnel and save it.
Okay.
I actually have to go through this house. I could have just chopped down the bit at the bottom and walked around.
Yeah. But we like to see how fine she's doing.
I'm fine. This is fine. What bugs me is that the entire time, I'll fly back there after I've got like 8 badges. And she still hasn't fixed her fucking house. Yeah. Tramp. Is that a Nidorino?
Yeah.
And yo! A trainer.
Alright, well, we're on the road to Saffron City. Is it Saffron?
Nope, Celadon.
Celadon, that's the one.
On the way to Celadon City now.
And we're on a new route.
And,
we need more Pokemon to beat the hell up.
And we actually did encounter our first death in this Nuzlocke challenge, which is absolutely mental, so, Yeah.
Defeat.
So now we have a new interesting team. We did get Arcanine, which we didn't think we were going to get. We kind of planned around not having Arcanine in this one. But yeah. Now we get it. So we've got our favourite Pokemon and we will protect
them. Lost Ninetales.
Yep, we've killed a lot today, which is more than we normally do. So yeah. Guys, we hope you enjoyed that. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up if you did. Also hit that subscribe and notification bell to get a notification whenever we go live or upload new videos.
Yes, and don't forget to check out the Patreon. Yes, right here.
Yes. And also don't forget, I stream here on YouTube, over on TikTok, and on Kick too.
And as a final thing, as a number right on the middle of the screen, this is the number of Pokemon species that we have left that we can catch.
And until next time, guys, it is goodbye from him.
And it's goodbye from him.
What?